Double world champion Joel Gonzalez of Spain added Olympic gold to his collection as he beat South Korea's Lee Dae-hoon in the men's under 58kg taekwondo final here on Wednesday. World champion Lee had come down from the non-Olympic under 63kg category to compete here in London but went down 17-8. In a low-scoring bronze medal contest, Russia Alexey Denisenko beat Safwan Khalil of Australia 3-1.